This is a simple recipe for tamarind chicken, and this is a block of pressed tamarind fruit. And you take this brick, and we'll probably cut off about 6 ounces, and we'll put that in 1 cup of boiling water. And then from that, that'll soften the pulp, and we'll put that in the chicken. Grilled tamarind chicken served over a bed of rice with tamarind sauce. And we've got pearl barley and corn salad and some sautéed zucchini. Keep thriving, my friends.